running.
So we're here at the Philly Robotics Expo where we're showing off the movement of the printer. We don't have it done yet, but we have a little bit of machine code that we have running here. And this will move around a bit just to demonstrate the functioning of the printer.